he's been before. But it's Corey Ellis who wins his first major here at the European Open.
Give us the initial emotion.
Shock. I can't believe that I'm even here. All these people. It's incredible. My parents, I wish they could be here. Tom. Shwebby. All my friends and family back home. It's incredible.